Now open the Sidestore and click on Refresh All button. It will ask you to enter Apple ID credentials. Put in the same you put earlier. Here, the probable chances are you will see Sidestore no valid server found error. Here you can see it continuously showing me this. Now let's see how to fix this Sidestore no valid server found error. Close this window, go to the settings, scroll down and tap on this servers option. From here, change the server. I am using Macley server. Change it and go back. If the Apple ID is logged out, log in again. If you see it's stuck here and not logging in, you need to reset adi.pb. Let me show you how to do that. Again, go to the servers option in the settings, tap on this red reset ADI button and then click on the do it button. After that, quit Sidestore from the app switcher, open it again and log in with your Apple ID. You will not see the error. This is how to fix Sidestore no valid server found error. It will ask you to put in the code if you have enabled the two-factor authentication for your Apple ID. Put that in. Here you can see the Sidestore is working fine on my device. Guys, if you face a crash issue after logging in and refreshing it, don't worry, just reinstall the Sidestore IPA and it will work fine. Although, you only need to refresh it when needed and keep enjoying the apps.